Hi guys, welcome to Little League Daily Skills, brought to you by Boost Juice. Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to do the Ronaldinho's flick. Okay, go.
So first, if you're right legged, I want the ball on your right side. If you're left legged, ball on your left side. Okay. So I'm right legged. I'm going to start on my right side. The first thing, step one, we're going to practice is step on the ball like this, with your toe pointing to the side, and just practice rolling like this. Okay. Make sure your heel is not going to knock on your shin. So you're going to make sure that it's rolling pretty much to the front half of your other foot. Right. Just like this. Yeah. Now, second step, you're going to try to roll it a bit higher, a bit stronger. Over to your ankle. This. Okay. So what happens here is, you can see, when it hits your ankle, the ball tends to pop out. So, step three, you're going to roll it as strong as hard as you can, keeping your 7 foot here, and the ball should pop out. Okay, let's try. Let's see if I can do it. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Like that, okay?
Hope you enjoyed that one. See you soon.